Now see, this one, there's no rule against running, galloping, or whatever you want to do. It's just go. Oh, she missed. Go, Joe, go! Tell you, man, it's great. I forget the little girl that had the, I don't know if it was this pony or the pony on the other side, but the one of the white ones. Mm-hmm. Man, she turned that thing on. He was going. I think it was this one. Look, he's still running. I'm just going to keep running, y'all. This is the bucket drop. They actually have to go all the way down and drop their prize they have in the bucket.
This is harder than the other
bucket. Yeah.
Now if they miss it, do they have to get off the horse and get it?
Yep. We had somebody last, the one before this, they actually turned the whole barrel and bucket over. They got so close and then the horse knocked it over. See, the girls don't even want to go put their horses in. They'll stand up there and watch. Lay down. Down. Sit down. No, you're not getting in my lap. You're not a lap dog. Thank you. He's like, I ain't going anywhere. Well. You cannot get in my lap, Marla. Move. The horse is trying to put his head in the bucket. So that's vertically challenged life hack. Yeah, I'm glad it kind of held off so far for the day.
It says not till 3.
Yeah, I was talking about this afternoon and evening.
So it's only 12:30.
So and I got to be on. I got a stupid Zoom call at 1:00.
That's in 20 minutes.
I know. I got to get on it. It's for our work because they...
Y'all talking about the rain.
Yeah.
It's coming into Rome.
Is it?
I don't think you're going to make 1:00.
I'll just have to stop. Is it going... which way is it going? Northeast or southeast?
Yeah, northeast. A little bit longer than that before it gets here.
Yeah.
It is coming into north part of Georgia now.
Oh, good. It didn't fall. The horse has got his head in the bucket. Turn it on, Joe. said, woo!
She knows I have a voice at the end of the day.
Who, Kim?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no. She misses her every day.